Hello everyone. In this video, I'ma show you how to use phone numbers to create multiple Facebook accounts via PVACreator. Add proxies first of all. The proxy type here should be matched to your proxies. For example, HTTP or SOX. Then select Facebook and add a new campaign. Next, click Bind Proxy to use proxies we added just now. Choose the register way you prefer. I'll take phone as an example. Type 1 here. Then add the 2 Captcha API key, which can auto-solve the Captcha. Next, fill in the phone service table here. There are 5 phone services, you can choose the one you prefer. Add the API key and choose the phone country area. The description below can be helpful if you don't know what to fill in. If you want to custom your profile, please fill in this table. After that, you can just skip to the last page and finish. You can click Settings to set up thread count. Click Start. You can run twice or more by changing the first option. If you need to run the program at a certain time, try the second option, which is to schedule tasks. The third option can set the interval time to loop run the program if necessary. Keep it running and wait a moment. That's all today. Thanks for watching.